Hello everybody, Ultra Mario here, and welcome to some more Pizza Tower noise update. We are now on Vacation Resort, so yeah, I am gonna go there now. If I can find it, I forget where all the elevators are. Bruh. Alright. Sure. Let's wear this one. Alright, here we go. Nope. Not so sorry, I had something on my mouth. He kind of looks like the Hubba Bubba mascot. Also, I kind of forgot this level. Oh, there we go. Oh, what? Yo. This song goes so hard. Hold up. Okay. Okay. I kind of forgot how that controlled, not gonna lie. Okay. Actually, I guess I should just post this in my chat real quick. Alright, sorry. All good. Back to the game. For real. Bruh, I hate those visible items. Oh yeah, I remember this level because this is where I remember I accidentally ran into John Gutter to Tower John too early when, you know, I didn't want to before I got like treasure because I was like rolling too fast or something. Oh, okay, so not really much more to explore. Bruh, no. Screw this dumb barrel. Wait, what? Oh, it needs a barrel, I forgot. I don't care about, you know. I don't care about the lap 2. That's what I was gonna say. Oh, no, I'm Boris. I love that limo. Yo. Why is it going hard right now? Damn. Wait, okay, there's two noises, and they both play exactly the same. Noise tutorial. Whoa. Yeah, that's kind of how I thought it was going to be, honestly. Dang, I kind of wish he had a brick and Gestapo equivalent, but I didn't expect there to be one. How? Oh. Thank you. Bro, went too high. Oh, that's... Oh, wait. I thought it was, like, M. Bison. Nah, just some girl with a gun. I don't know. Oh, good question. Sorry, yeah, I'm doing whatever secrets I can find. But, yeah. I don't know all the levels, like, really super well, so I just do what I can find. I... Also, sorry about that. I missed your message, so I wasn't sure when you sent it, but... Yeah. I was pretty focused on the game. Anyway, pretty fun level. Little sad that there isn't a noise equivalent, but, you know. Sorry, I meant a freaking Gustavo equivalent. I'm guessing he's gonna fight the noise. The second noise, but I don't know. I mean, that would be pretty funny, so. But I guess I'll see. I'm not really 100% here so much as I'll do as much as I can find in the level kind of guy. At least for this game. That's because some of those secrets are pretty, you know, well hidden and stuff. And I have enough fun with the game already, you know. That's not to say I don't look quite a lot in the level, though, so. Okay, I can just pull the chat up on my phone so I can... make sure I don't miss any comments here. Alright, I can see it now, thanks. The pizza wizards are funny. It's kind of hard to say their name, so I'll just call him Pizza Wizard. Pizzard? Is that how you call it? I don't know. I love his super spin attack. Damn, I missed a treasure. No. Damn. I wonder if I can find another secret. Should I hold on? No, that's not a secret. I thought I might have been. Damn. How do I keep falling like this? I'm being silly right now. Wow. Next section's pretty awesome, honestly. I almost forgot Noisette appears in these levels. You know what? Screw it. Usually I wouldn't risk this, but let's do it. Lap 2, baby. Oh, wait. See, I already beat up all the enemies, so it should be a lot easier. Map 2. Bean. Or at least I think I did. I don't know. I still got an A, so... clearly, that wasn't enough. Eh well. By the way, the golf level's my least favorite in the game. It's fine, it's just I don't like it a lot. Yeah, right? Yeah, it's kind of annoying. Not my favorite, but it's not horrible. Prima Burger. Okay, wait. All right. Feel like it's better with the noise somehow, but maybe that's just my imagination since I like noise better so far. I don't know, it's just fun. Not that Pepino's not good, because Pepino's really fun too, but I don't know, man. Noise clears, I'm afraid. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure this music's also in the credits, but I don't remember. Like how he just freaking punches the ball. Okay, I'm doing a lot better on this than I did the first time, at least. Also, I see. Yeah, I knew I remembered it. Somewhere else in the game. Whoa. Why is there so much burgers anyway? This is Pizza Tower, not Burger Tower. Yeah, the music's bopping as always, at least, so there's that. I don't think there's a single song on the soundtrack I don't like. Oh, sorry, I dropped my phone. I like to change my outfits for most levels, but I don't really get a lot of the newer color schemes, so I kind of just get stuff as I go. Alright, just gotta pick this up. Hold up. Alright. Yeah, same. Gotta say, on second playthrough, it isn't as bad as the first time I played it. It's alright. I just feel like the ball can just go in way areas you don't want it to sometimes, so. And you have to like run all around just to get it. Oh, I see now. It wants me to get a minimum. A certain number with the ball. That nose is freaking out, actually. Berg, of course. Oh wait, I think I get it. I forgot. You gotta like jump, right? No. Hold up. Oh wait, he's a donut. That's what he is? I just noticed that now. Oh no, wait. Where'd he go? He's over there, apparently. Nice. Okay, a bit more to go here. Final course. Yeah, I think the level's definitely a lot better on a second playthrough than on my first playthrough. Gotta say, I don't know if I like, Noise's, chase theme as much as Pizza Time. Like, I don't know. It's good, don't get me wrong, but it doesn't have the same, like, amount of tension to it. I mean, okay, it still does definitely have tension. Just, like, it's not as, like, intimidating, I guess. Oh, right, I forgot I have to freaking hit the ball still. What did I think? It was a normal Pizza Time? No. At the very least, they give you plenty of time. Let's go. There we go. Damn. I missed the John Cutter door. You know what? I have time. I can go back. Alright, sorry. Not John Cutter. What's his freaking name? Jerome. I don't know why I keep saying Gutter. John Gutter. That's the name of the first level. Okay, never mind. I don't have time. Damn it. Bro turns into a missile. Holy crap. Yeah. I'm good. Never getting an S-rank. And that's okay. I don't need S-rank. Bruh, come to Noise Up for hugs and kisses. Oh wait, hold up. Hold up. My chat isn't up right now. Not doing the boss yet, but... Holy crap! Okay. No, I knew it. It's gonna be the noise. Not the noise, it's the noise. He's real. Damn, I thought you were dead. What's a good costume for the space level? I don't know. I'll just go default noise. No, I'm... Be right back. I'm back. Shouldn't take too long. I forget how these rockets work. I mean, can't you just avoid the entire level gimmick of this level by frickin' using your jetpack? Or at least most of it. Hey, I saw an eye there. Ah. There we go. Easy. I forgot about this part. That's one of my favorite levels, honestly. It's pretty fun. Okay, that didn't work. I don't know how to get that guy. Oh, that's it. Nice, two secrets. Wonder if I can find the third one. Thank you. Yo. Knew there was pizza time soon. Alright, pizza time. Oh, okay. I don't think I've done this one with Pepino, actually. Where am I? Oh God, I'm not supposed to be here. Sorry, I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, this way, I guess. Oops. I got confused. Oh God. Oh, this stupid puzzle part. Oh, okay. I don't have to worry about nothing else. Alright, just gotta do the boss and it's all good for today. If I can't beat Noise on the first couple, or sorry, Joyce on the first couple tries though, I'm gonna just do it next time. Where is Joyce anyway? Oh right, he's over there. Oh my God, he's beautiful. The Doys. Wow, the background is different too. Hey. His bombs make things way easier, though. Not that I mind that. The bosses were always like a little too hard for me, but they were still fun. Damn it. It almost hit him. Oh shoot. Damn it. Ow. Okay, two more hits. Can we do this shot? One hit. Oh shoot. Yo! Beat the Doys. Let's go. The Doys is gone. Let's go. So far, all I've gotten is die rank. That's fine. It's funny. Alright, well, thank you all so much for watching this stream. If you like what you saw, feel free to follow and subscribe to the YouTube channel. Links on the sidebar. Post all my Twitch mods there, including 10 other content, such as a lot of Pizza Tower, Mario, and Sonic the Hedgehog. So if that sounds cool, feel free to check it out. Anyway, have yourselves a fantastic day, and take care. Alright, just gotta open the door here. Just gotta do that, and then we're gonna be off. Alright, see ya.